And here is a big one. It's a big snake. Anaconda? Obi. Obi, that's the name. And we are in the outside. You can see how beautiful the day is today. So I'm here with the school trip today with my mom and the students. And I'm feeling kind of constipated right now, my stomach. You know, I'm honest about the IBS stuff. Mira las cabras, ya las viste hasta allá atrás. Así deberían de estar las del rancho.
Pues sí, pobrecitas.
Sí. Sería bueno traerlas a un zoológico. Hey, Grecia. We have a pavo real very close. So cute. ¿Qué quiere comer a los niños? Dejas comer niños. We have a bear here. You guys, it's so hot today. It's so hot. I like the Austin Zoo. This is my first time here, and I went to the zoo in San Antonio, and it's you know, obviously more bigger and different. But I like this one better because, you know, the animals are from nature. And I like the place because it's not with pavement. So it's everything like so natural. And you feel like you are in the woods, in an actual environment. And I like that because it gives the animals, you know, more peace, I guess. Yeah, but it always it's always better to see the animals in their habitat, not here in the cages. Look what we got here. It's a turtle. Turtle? Turtle? Hey, little one. Hello? Oh, you guys, it's so hot. And I'm struggling with the IBS today because when I'm worried, my stomach reacts in a horrible ways. But thank God I'm okay right now. But worried. But I'm better than a month ago. So. Oh my God, look at the stunning little cat. Oh, thanks. It's a big cave. Oh my God, it's so hot, right? You're still sleeping? So cute. Hey! Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty! I don't know how to call them. Kitty, kitty, meow, meow. So hot, right? And this is her or his cage. It's a big one. So he can move. She. It's a Bengal tiger. Oh, it's so hot. I think I say that many times already. That's the cage of the tiger. I like this zoo. It's better than the one in San Antonio. San Antonio zoo is pretty big, but this one, I like this one too. It's more natural than the last one, the other one. Those who were concerned about me, I'm getting better from my IBS. If I put myself in the position of the last month, I think I'm doing fine right now. Just because of worries. If I have worry, or you know, I start, my stomach start to feeling that way too. And I don't like that about me because I'm too sensitive. So I have to be more strong. I'm working on that too. But yeah, I'm getting better. But today I really hurt this part, the left part. But I already drink a lot of water, so I went to a restroom. Thank God. But yeah, I'm getting better, getting better. I'm doing better right now, so I have more confidence, saying like that way. The kids are coming. The school I'm coming to with my sister. And I'm sorry for my English. I get confused with the past and present. Sorry about that.
You melt the ice behind my stone cold eyes. I turn to ashes, but only jealous sometimes. Inhale your smoke, but you still act surprised. It's not my fault when we end up capsized. You call me crazy now, but you don't understand. I'm calling out to you, can you hear a thing? Cause you lit the match, getting nice to flame. I'm the TNT, but you're the spark to blame. And it's fire.
Literally.
Claro, aquí quería intentar bajar por ello, por este tobogán. It feels so creepy but extreme at the same time. And it was a good experience because I'm always scary. I'm a scary person. So I don't know how I had the guts to do it.
Okay guys, did you see how I did? I throw myself for the toboggan. I don't know how to say it in English, but it feels freaking weird. But I like it. That was my third try. And there is my sister and my mama. Oh, gracias! I'm filming. It's so perfect here today, the weather.